Mount Meron is a mountain in the Upper Galilee region of Israel. It has special significance in Jewish religious tradition, and parts of it have been declared a nature reserve. In 1965, an 84,000 dunam nature reserve was declared. An additional 1,199 dunams were declared part of the reserve in 2005. It is the highest reserve in Israel, at an altitude of 1208 meters above sea level, and the largest reserve in the north of the country. The village of Meron and the tomb of Rabbi Shimon bar Yochai are on Mount Meron. Leading up to the anniversary of his death on Lag BaOmer, thousands of people camp out along the slopes near the tomb, and on Lag BaOmer itself, hundreds of thousands make pilgrimages to celebrate the occasion. The mountain has extensive undergrowth and cannot be climbed from every direction. The main path starts at the northwest side of the Meron village. There is a gate next to the road, with a color-marked path of about 10 kilometers. There is also a path on the west side of the mountain. Mount Meron has a Mediterranean climate with hot and dry summers and damp and cool winters. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.